Hi everyone, this is a short tutorial explaining the ins and outs of our new style feature. It's a new addition to the Biteable Video Maker, allowing you to edit multiple scenes quickly and easily. I'll be showing you how to change background colors, edit text and fonts, customize text ribbons, and change colors of animations. Let's get into the tutorial.
To start, you'll want to log into your Biteable account and find a template that suits your objective. In this case, we'll be choosing the template Mental Health for Employees. Jump into the Biteable Video Maker, and once your page loads, navigate to the Style tab on the left-hand side. The Style feature allows you to edit multiple backgrounds at once. Now, you don't have to click through each scene and edit the colors individually, you can do them together, saving you a lot of time. It's also a great way to see at a glance if all of the colors you're using work together. I'm going to start by selecting all of the scenes that have a purple background color, and changing that background color to blue. Now, I'm going to select all of the scenes that have a red background color and change that background color to pink. Just like the backgrounds, you can change text across multiple scenes too. When you're changing the colors, keep in mind that the primary color refers to the heading text and the other color refers to the subtitle text. I'm going to go ahead and select all of the scenes in the top right corner here and change our font to Laura. Text ribbons are a great way for your text to stand out from the background. The style feature comes in handy here by allowing you to see the different colors you're working with at a glance. In this case, we're going to use text ribbons with colors from opposite backgrounds to make them pop. I'm going to go ahead and select the scenes that have a blue background color and change their other ribbon color to pink. Next, I'm going to select the scenes that have a pink background color and change their other ribbon color to blue. You can also edit the colors of individual animation assets as well. I'll select the scenes that have red animation assets and change the animation color to pink so it stands out against the blue background. From here, if you'd like to preview your newly edited video, click Edit on the left-hand side. This will bring you back to the Biteable Video Maker where you can add new scenes or download your video. Thanks for watching!